Just get some video of Matt in there shooting it out. When you're shooting a tube, roll cage, or even a tube, it's really hard because there's so many different angles on a tube, so you gotta get out every single angle, so to speak. Make sure that you're getting all the sides of it and it has consistent coating.